music history's most astronomic arrangements, each measure on the sheets, read a fable for the refined, drew treasures of beats that set a table to dine. In Earth's cathedral of orchestration, the splendidly bejeweled discotheque, works only the world's epicures of concerto, as aperitif of caviar, or as a leitmotif of guitars. There were bistros buon appetito in clarinet cuisine, with oboes and grand pianos that were set for a queen. 90.7 FM WTCC, Dr. Rod. Amid a note and a rest, we jaunt to an alfresco cafe. As we float in my restaurant on piccolo parfait, I mystically materialize mythological art with a magical presentation, world acclaimed for placing in center stage the art form that glimmers by its pure class of sophistication, a full symphony orchestration. First, my own Lexi Disco.